WNBA action for you. Candace Parker missed some part of the season after she had a baby, picking up right where she left off in the postseason. 13 points, 10 rebounds for Parker. Still in the fourth, had Tina Thompson, baseline, jumper me. She had 16. Sparks, they take game one, swing cash and defeat. She finishes with 24.